push that weight off.
Get off.
I get straight down on business, I don't play about it. Yeah, push that weight off me. If you ain't on your shit, you can't hang around. Yeah, push that weight off.
Get back.
Me. Squeeze 50 round clips like a spray bottle. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push that weight off. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push that weight off.
In about a buck 60. Just bust this motherfucker last Thursday. 10 miles. And we done put about 400 on here. Right now we in Sin City. Me and Johnny Rowe. Finna pull up on a couple of my good peoples. Pop that real player shit, that ball shit, that gangster shit. And then I'm shooting straight back to the city because I got some shows. And I think in like 2 days, I'm gonna push back to the city, get to the crib, do some recording and rest, you know what I mean? But you know, every time I get a new car, it'd be like that first week I'm living in that motherfucker. I'm damn near going to sleep and waking up in this motherfucker. So, you know, we're gonna put 1,000 miles on this motherfucker at least. Listen to some beats and shit and do what we do, you know what I mean? Enterprise Click, man. We not settling for less, we want the most. Ain't nothing wrong with that. You know how they say take baby steps? We done did that. We done crawl before we walk. And now we sprint. No apologies, baby. We only live once. Do it the best. You can't even feel it. We doing 100. I don't even feel it. But yeah, stay tuned. Enterprise Click. Perico Enterprising, baby. We out of here.
Yeah, put that Johnny Rowe. He gonna ask his Eastside homie if we got Sriracha. This is your homie from Eastside. You know we got that penitentiary shit.
Sriracha! With the clams and the oil.
Out the can, raw.
You need to drink that shit.
He did a fucking...
That's what you do when you ain't got no money. The cat is out the bag.
Yeah.
I'm broke. Like the rest of these rappers.
He spent it all on that.
I spent it all on a chain.
All on the chain. In the car.
I spent it all on a chain in the vehicle. Cause I'm a broke nigga trying to floss on other broke niggas.
Rap life. Yeah,
rap life.
No.
Oh, baby.
Alright, let's start an OnlyFans.
They getting paid.
They getting
paid.
What you gonna be doing?
You gotta subscribe.
I can't say.
All this love for you. Good, baby.
This is pesticide. This is what they spray.
Is not
yes,
pesticide.
It is. These is pesticide wound marks for fruit in the South Central. Now we're gonna see what our this pesticide has been. It's damaged. Let's see what it
Wait,
looks
is
like.
Is that a grapefruit or an orange?
This is an orange. It's on drugs. Her family, they use a lot of fucking steroids on their fruit trees. You feel me? To feed enough of their kids. Watch how I cut it for them. Look, one. You feel me? Look, it looks pretty juicy though. Two. Right, two up for my deuce niggas, and you know, three, four. Kids, did I say it's gonna feed five? All right, look, there you go, right there. Look, it's big enough. Look, big enough. Now, let's see what it tastes like with the pesticide, Johnny Rowe.
With the steroids,
with this pesticide and the steroids. Let's see.
Oh, my love.
I mean, you know, it's not the sweet kind that they grow that we used to. You know,
the ones in the
store are sweeter, but
no, not.
It's not that good. And on my own, when you it's supposed to be the circus. So how can we recover this? Like, how can you do it? Like that?
You can't recover that.
So guess what? We gonna throw that in the trash. That ain't all that sweet. Look, taste one. Taste one. Of course you gonna say, man, it's good. Somebody take G, taste the orange. See, is that a sweet orange? Cause I'm not putting 100 on it. It's not. That's the it's one I bet on. Right, yeah. Tell me, is it a sweet orange? I it's not sweet
look,
to me. Look, he look.
You ain't gonna find an orange juicy like that. That almost
It ain't sweet.
official now. Once I
drink you drink this, bro, ain't no going back, bro.
It's cool. I'm cool with that.
All that's your white privilege is gone.
She said, hold on, Johnny.
No, he's had Kool-Aid.
Have you had Kool-Aid before, Johnny?
Yeah, I've had it.
Who made it?
What, my mom. Kool-Aid.
Your mom?
Yeah. Just know, bro.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. If he said, yeah. This,
you sure?
I just wanted to get cold because, you know, it's...
I'm sure. You sure before you...
I'm positive.
All right.
Let's go.
Next. Look. You got to hit it like Prono.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
No, yeah.
Not like that.
No, that's he didn't say it's like ice. A Zinfandel. A lot of sugar, we love it. And diabetic.
I'm trying to have no toll.
Diabetic.
Hey, baby.
Got the S class. You know what I'm saying? Got brand new every time. Shit have 5 miles on it when I got it. You know what I mean? We at the crib. About to shoot a little pool, play a little air hockey. I got another air hockey table right here. You know what I'm saying? Do not stack freight on top of this. You know what I mean? Air hockey, just a little stress reliever because the nigga stressed out today. All right, so we at the crib. A couple episodes ago, I was moving in, getting my shit together. And I was stressed out about it. We got some of the shit together. You know what I mean? The pool table in this motherfucker. We shooting pool, group on the couch chilling, you know what I mean? We got air hockey. I'm kicking ass and taking names in this right here. Can't nobody see me, you know what I'm saying?
Whoa!
Cameraman got me. 300 million on the wall. This the last 18 months. I'm an underdog. Of the city, you know what I mean? Independent, no big budgets, nothing like that. I'm the one that they said, man, I don't think it's gonna be him. I don't know, I don't see it, I don't understand it. But yeah, 300 million in the last 18 months. When I first started on my first run, I probably maybe had like 15 million streams in total. And then I got on this new wave and just really followed my gut and my instincts. And stop listening to outside shit and follow what I thought. Here we go, 300 million and we just getting started. So, you know, we ain't doing nothing under a billion every year, you know, moving forward. Air hockey, TV. The motherfucker that when I first moved in, if y'all noticed, it wasn't no blinds, no nothing. I had to put some lighting in here and do some different shit. That fucking wire bothering the fuck out of me, the dude that hung the TV was trying to fuck a nigga over. You know what I'm saying? He said he was a fan. I thought it was love, but he was trying to get over. But you know, and then we off into the money room, you know what I mean? Studio, Enterprise Studios. Well, this one at Enterprise Studios. I hate big studios. I like to record at the crib and shit. I'll hook some shit up in my little port. I got another portable in the closet. I'll hook that shit up in the living room and cut vocals. That's how I did most of my projects and shit, you know what I'm saying? And dining room area. We still not finished putting it together, but I wanted to give my people an update. Wait, hold up. Bookshelf. You know what I mean? A few things. This is one of my favorite people right here. Sade. Erykah Badu. You know what I mean? Fader gave me these in New York a few years ago. Think and Grow Rich. Just little shit that I'll be, you know what I mean? The Dictator's Handbook. Brain Fog. Ways of the Superior Man. This is what Nip gave me in the interview I just said when I told Nip, man, I can't stop fucking these bitches and shit. This the book he told me to grab off the shelf and shit. But this not the same book, but this one I end up giving that to somebody. You know what I mean? I like to pass the knowledge along. Contagious. Malcolm X. You know what I mean? We got a few different Bibles. We got the Holy Bible. We got some Quran up here. Meditation in Action. This a dope book. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, The Dope Era. Shout out Mr. Fab. He gave me this when I was up in the when we was up in the Bay last time. The Rise of Rome. Just different shit. You know what I mean? You know, I like reading. We got the Broadway Boxing Gym. This the deck for the building that I bought. You know what I'm saying? Just different shit like that. Since we own books. You know what I mean? Just different art and design. You know what I'm saying? Pop art. P. Peter Lindenberg. You know what I mean? Just shit that I'm into. Finer things, because I'm in a home design blue t-shirt. We gonna start making furniture and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Little home decor. Then it's the dining area. We got the fucking record player. I hooked that up last night. You know what I'm saying? Got my Bob Marley. Got my John Lennon. You know what I mean? I need to hang these up. These real influential people. It's a gang of different art. I'm going to keep giving y'all updates as we go because we not finished. I'm working on my other spot too. You know what I'm saying? And you know, we outside with it. You know what I mean? Take a dip in the pool. I need to clean this motherfucker out. You know what I'm saying? Waterfalls and shit. See my cameras following me. You know what I mean? For any intruders. But we behind them gates though, but you know, you still gotta be right. Cause ain't no telling. Motherfuckers still getting up in them guard-gated communities and still going for what they know. Even though the chances of getting away is slim, you know what I mean? But yeah, this is like pretty much it for now, you know what I'm saying? Refrigerator, see what I got in the fridge. What we got in the fridge? See, I got a lot of fruit and shit. We finna hit the road, so I'm trying to eat all this shit up. I'm telling Johnny Rue to eat it all up before we come back in 5 days. Almond milk, Gatorade, coconut water. I still got my cake for my birthday that baby got me. I love you, baby. Enterprise click. This real special to me. So it probably ain't no good now. My birthday was a whole month ago. I still got it in there. Saying what we got in the freezer. Shit, we got some berries. It's sad, man. We hardly here. I don't know who brought this. This, I don't know. We got some chicken and shit. You know what I mean? What we got in the cabinet? Nothing. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we almost got it together. I got some pictures coming that's gonna go around the top. All of just influential people that I'm inspired by. They almost finished. It's gonna go all the way around the top. You know what I'm saying? Co-Rack, shout out Born and Raised, Spronto. He was gonna give me this jacket at the Kings game, but I just bought it for support. We're gonna go see one of the rooms upstairs. I don't wanna show y'all everything. You know what I'm saying? Check the master out. It's a little dark in this motherfucker. Shit. Turn all this shit on. Bed. You know what I mean? We got the vibrating bed. I don't even sleep in this motherfucker. You hear it? Wait, hold on. You hear that massage? For when a motherfucker wanna try to chill. You know what I'm saying? Got the massage bed. Can you turn that off? Got the little living room area. You know what I mean? 14 karat gold. Coffee table, we got some table books, you know what I'm saying? Andy Warhol, you know I'm into art. I'm inspired by his shit, you know what I'm saying? Basquiat, New York then and now, you know. I'm a fan of like throwback shit, like 70s, 80s, 90s, early millennium, you know what I mean? Just culture in general and current shit. 1,000 record covers. 20th century design, like I said, we started to design furniture and shit over at the offices, TV, balcony, you know, regular shit, you know what I'm saying, walk-in closet, bathroom, got the shitter in there, got the jacuzzi, when I said fireplaces in front of my jacuzzi, young, black, successful, we was in the process of, you know, all the paperwork getting finalized for this house, so, you know, I had to mention it, you know, TV, you know, nigga be doing a bubble bath, watching Scarface and shit, fireplace on, chilling. You know what I mean? I've been in here like once or twice. I'm hardly here. I'm probably jumping this motherfucker tonight, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is like a little bit of the crib, you know what I'm saying? This is the little, still gotta get all these clothes out and shit, few shoes and shit. Still got some more shit to move, clothes and shit. So I just wanted to bring y'all through. In the earlier episode, I showed y'all when we first moved in, shit wasn't together. I was pissed off. So now it's coming together. We're working on the other spot and this other property, the Broadway property. You know what I mean? And if anybody is looking at me, anybody in the world looking at me as competition, you a fucking idiot. You supposed to look at me for inspiration and some energy to know that you can do your shit, you know what I mean? Because I came from a real fucked up losing situation and it's spinning it to my advantage, you know what I mean? So, you know, if you're a part of a team or a part of a crew, know how to be a fucking team player, you know what I mean? Know that whatever that you're a part of is bigger than you, or whatever your vision is much bigger than, you know, entitlement or selfish intentions, you know what I'm saying? And, no, move with respect. If it's love, you know what I'm saying? Even if it's transactional, still move with respect. That shit'll take you a long way. Disrespect get cut short and get fucked off, you know what I mean? Because it's still gangster. We still on some, yeah, you know what I mean? That don't never change. Nigga heart, mind, soul, all that, you know, and the shit that a nigga stand on is gonna stay the same. Whether we elevating, I mean, not even whether we elevate, because that's all we're going to do is grow and, you know, accept the growth. You know what I'm saying? So, nigga really just doing this shit to inspire my people, really, my homeboys around me, everybody that then went through the same shit that I've been through and going through, in and out of prison, you know what I'm saying? Getting shot, shootouts, selling dope, pimping, raids, nigga chased by the police, a whole cops and robbers shit, like, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, this is inspo for you that, like, if I could do it, like, nigga, a career fuck up, 15 years in and out of jail, and to really do it some legit shit, this should be inspiration for you, y'all be, and that's what I do it for. And if you don't see it as such, and if you don't recognize the motherfucking genuine intentions, then get the fuck away, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, I'm gonna get myself away from you, so I won't have to do nothing to you, you know what I'm saying? Enterprise Clay, next stop, Dallas.
This about to be top secret, because I don't want y'all to know the corners I hit. Y'all just see me when y'all see me, you know what I'm saying? I don't want nobody thinking they know my program and try to get with me, you know what I'm saying? Because we got a few, you know what I'm saying? A few opies. You know what I'm saying? Making threats on my well-being, man. So, you know, I take this shit serious, but it's funny. You know what I mean? How you doing, neighbors? Neighbors walking through this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Private behind the guard gates. I left my fucking garage. The security called me the other night. Hey, Mr. Nash, your garage. Oh, I'm like, okay, good looking out. You know what I'm saying? So we moving on up. The carpet that got thicker. That's what the flood do. I'm a little frustrated right now because I ain't been able to record the way that I want to. Because the music shit is my therapy and how I get all this shit out that I'm going through and stay sane. So I ain't been able to fucking record, like get in my zone the way I want to. That shit frustrating. You know what I mean? But, you know, as soon as these last few shows over, the flood is back in motion. You know what I'm saying? We recording and dropping the next day type shit again. You know what I mean? Shit don't stop, man. South Central's king. Eastside.
Hey, bro. Killing these hoes, those curtains, cutting the game like a surgeon.
Yeah.
Hitting the block, yeah. I'm working, throwing out work like I'm nerfing. Lost patrol and they lurking, trying to catch your boy serving. Timbers wrapped in a bourbon, wrapped up tight like a turban. Hold up, push a button on their dad, elevate the stance, call that a conversion. Two dice in the trash, hands shaking like I'm nervous. Trump flips like a circus, drop through for a bird like churches. I play with the water like Percy, and I stay with them bars like Hershey. Yeah, you niggas ain't worthy. No, try to jerk me, they hold like a jersey. These bitches just thirsty. Love me, cut my pocket stuff like a turkey. These hoes don't deserve me. My uncle shot it, she suck like a Kirby. Play with her like Furby, but I kick it to the curb and she play with my currency.
Oh! Fell in on the collars!
There we go, Steel.
Yeah.
Really like that, boys, man. Bruce Wayne of the rap game, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yeah, you see my man with the Caesar. Yeah. Slim Shady. 3X tall T on. Pro Club style. With the Black Forces and White Sox.
My boy's on his airplane swag. You know,
casual. Real casual, man.
He's just chilling. He don't give a fuck. He'll throw up on himself, whatever, in that outfit.
I'll throw up on myself.
You liable to throw up on me.
Oh, definitely.
Ring. Kiss the ring.
Oh, he back.
Yeah.
He back.
Kiss that motherfucker. Tell me, is we fucking right now? I need to know. Let me know. If we ain't, you gotta go. Beat it. Gotta get up early in the morning. And hit another spot.
Oh, yeah, big shit. Yeah, bro, we got it. Look, we out here.
Alright, what's happening? It's 2:32 in Dallas. I've been up all week running. Traded one of my cars for that new S-Class. You know what I'm saying? Back and forth, in and out the city. 10 miles. Half of these niggas sleep, man. We in Dallas for less than 24 hours, man. I ain't going to sleep, nigga. I'm on the grind, man. I'm trying to see what we could get into, what we could collect, and what we could do, man. Enterprise click. Got my lobsters on. Man, I'm still on the phone with somebody. She don't stop.
Yo, people's right here?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. These niggas look hard in the motherfucker. Yo, people too right here?
Yeah, my people.
What's the hood is this?
Park Row.
Park Row Crib.
Park Row?
Sad
Adams. Oh, they Crip Park right Row Crib, Crip? What's happening? Yeah,
Sad Adams.
So,
yeah, man.
Park Row Crib and homie.
BG, man, we in the trenches, man.
Yeah.
That's how we doing.
South Dallas, man.
Yeah, man. Next block.
Nigga came up around this motherfucker on this block down the street, right?
Yeah.
Down there, yeah.
Right there.
Yeah. On a hot shot tour, pulled up. Came to fuck with my folks. I ain't been down here in some years. I ain't been down here in about 10 years. I ain't been down here in about 10 years, you know what I'm saying? But we back around, man. I done broke the ice again. So I'm gonna be back through this motherfucker because I'm tired of sitting in LA. You know what I mean? I'm coming to fuck around, man. G-Bo, you know what I'm saying? It was little cuzzo, now he big cuzzo. You know what I'm saying? This shit don't stop. Hey, look, so we down here in South Dallas. This like my second home. Motherfuckers that know me know I claim South Dallas. Fucking around with my folks, you know what I'm saying? My little cuzzo, G-Bo, he doing his shit, you know what I'm saying? Enterprise Dallas, you know? We got a show tonight. I ain't been out here in some years, really, like, just fucking around consistently since, like, before I went to the pen. But, we back traveling, we back road running and shit, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we back linking it in, you know, doing what we do best, you know what I'm saying? And that's that, you know, connect, you know what I'm saying? Turning these thousands into 100,000s into millions. We don't stop, man. Enterprise is there. South Dallas, South Central. All right, look, man, we in Grand City, you know what I mean? Park Row, my niggas.
Yeah.
But I gave you dollars. I didn't have no change.
Tonight, you know what I'm saying? I'm here. I had to stop from all my family down here at Park Row.
Sir,
you know what I mean?
I told you I was using my car.
I
you
don't
charge
go after
me
hours
cash
in
for this.
I come to the ghetto.
Okay, you charged me cash, so you gave me 50 cents. I didn't come in here with no change. Okay, so give me my $7
hey,
worth of change for this right here.
Yeah,
I got you
$7.
Hey.
Yeah, you messing with money,
son. That was real life. Yeah.
And so that means you owe me $2.
Pay the lady.
That means you owe me $2.
Can we get a G4 PSA real quick?
Enterprise. Enterprise Click.
Are you not entertained?
DJ Drama!
Going up against the crib. Verses from the Bible on my rib. Anything fought against me, can't live.
Drive the bands from the hood to the mansion, bitch.
Money, everything. Get your hands.